Hello, everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So tonight we're doing a full moon crystal holy water activation. And this is the first time I've ever done one of these publicly. This is going to be the opening ceremony for this. And a couple of different things are going to happen. You'll see, I'll switch to the other camera, but I'll go blank for a few minutes. And I won't be here for just a few minutes. I'm going to run outside and do a prayer to the moon, do a blessing to the moon, and then I'll be back in. I'm going to check everything here because I'm going to a different page than I normally do, and I just want to make sure. There it is. It shows that I'm live now. Cool. Just wanted to kind of make sure of that. There we go. And so it looks like we have a couple of people starting to come in. And let's go here. So I'm just trying to make sure everything is kind of set up first. And before I do too much, let's go to... So thank you for joining in. I really appreciate it. Every once in a while, I do a special ceremony to make holy water. And this is a particularly good time to do that, just because we've got this beautiful blood moon happening. And I think it's necessary right now. It's definitely necessary for me because I use these holy waters when I'm doing blessings, both on people and on businesses, on properties. So I'd make a lot of it when I do it, and then also to share with people. Have people that that use it when I can get it to them. Some of them are clients that I've been doing cleanses on. I've been doing cleanses on their properties, and so I'll give them some extra to spray just to keep the energy up. It's always extremely powerful, and then people crazy like me, I drink it, and it clears pretty much anything that's going on inside of me. Hey, Austin, how are you, my friend? So welcome, everyone. I'm going to put some music on for a minute. And we're going to, I'm going to start the process of going out and doing the blessing outside first, and then I'll be back inside to do the rest of the ceremony. But first, we need to pray to the, both pray to the earth and pray to the moon and pray to the Buddhas, the Bodhisattvas, all the holy beings to come in and bring that energy in. So give me just a few minutes. And I'll be back in, and we'll continue with this. So let's okay. To each of you. Now we will begin the purification and finish building the grid. So just relax and enjoy as we do this. Okay. I have everything here.
Namo Buddhaya, the Buddha, 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 Namo Buddhaya, Om
So for right now, this is the end of the opening, and I'll be here all night doing some different ceremonies with each of these things. And let's go. There we go. I realized there was still reverb going on there, and I'll bring this down. So I appreciate you being here with me. I appreciate you taking the time. Please receive in all of these blessings. And I dedicate all the merits of these blessings to each and every one of you. May you always be well, be happy, be healthy, stay blessed. And like I said, I'll be going live at some different times. I just don't know what time yet. Yeah, I understand. A little hard to see on there. I tried to give an opening, like a big wide open view here. And let me see. I can show you a little bit brighter in here. But let me also switch back around, and I will change the angle of the camera real quick and give you a better view of everything. See if this is any better. Let's see here. So also you can see a lot of the grids inside some of the pictures that I posted earlier on my page. There's just a crazy amount of stuff going on in here. All total, I think we have probably 120 crystals, just quartz crystals, plus, let's see if I can get into my... into my thing. So we have Monalay Jade Skull inside there, which is a 2,500-year-old plus jade skull from Mongolia. There's a jade Sri Chakra in there that you can't see because it's inside of Monalay. Two crystal Buddhas, one of them carved out of a Lemurian seed stone or seed crystal. Citrine Guanyin Bodhisattva, Happy Buddha, Quartz Happy Buddha, Quartz Ganesh, Jade Ganesh, a Quartz Sri Chakra, Libyan Desert Glass, Super Seven Stones, Larimar, two Ahuites, one Satyamani, one Azestalite, two Phenakite, three Aquamarines, three Rutilated Quartz, one Moldavite, eight Quartz Singing Crystals, three Herkimer Diamonds, one Lingam, one Fluorite, are three fluorites, three prehnites, two smoky quartz, two tourmalated quartz, two black tourmaline, and one smoky quartz scepter. When that's just what's inside the water by itself. So, yeah, it's quite crazy. A lot of energy going on, and I was becoming very, very heated as I was doing the chanting tonight. Let's see here. I'll come back here. So yeah, I was getting very heated when I was doing the chanting tonight. It was just crazy, crazy, crazy energy going on with me. And it was, yeah, sometimes I have, I've packaged it before. It's been a long time. You know, I always have to make sure that I've got enough for my clients when I'm working, and then I can package up smaller versions of it after that. Who knows? Maybe I'll offer some of that before we before I finish. I've just got to see how much I've actually got. I think by the end of it, I have 10 or 12 gallons in there. That thing holds so much water I didn't expect. It seems like before I've done eight to 10, but it seems like I went a lot with a little bit more today. So... we'll see. It's a lot of fun to play around with. It's crazy strong. Like I said, it'll be tonight, and then tomorrow all day, and then tomorrow night. I'll do some more ceremonies tomorrow night for the during the 24 hours of the full moon. I just needed to get it started beforehand so that when the eclipse rolls through later tonight or early morning, everything is set in stone. So I truly appreciate each and every one of you being here. Any questions, feel free to ask, and I'll answer as many of them as I can, and whatever I can, if I've got an answer for it. but past that, I'm going to relax and sit and meditate. What I may do is just, I'll leave the, where are we, 41 minutes. Yeah, I might take it off at an hour, so I might just switch over to the other camera and put the music back on a little bit louder, mute my microphone, and just let everybody meditate with the grid. So here we go. Let me see if I can, I'm going to switch here so that I can focus this and maybe get a really good, let's see here. So typically I would say you are correct. You should not leave them out. I am indoors right now and I have a, this room is very well sealed and designed to catch that energy. And that was part of the purification, was to build the energy that I needed in order to have everything work properly. And that's also part of this grid. And the fact that I've got the Buddha relics surrounding it, which is purifying anything coming actually into the water. Let's try something here. Oh, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to switch over. I will switch over and we'll listen to some gongs while we're doing this meditation. Thank you. Okay, everyone, have a great evening, and I will see you again tomorrow for our 9 p.m. meditation over on Harmonic Thought and Healing with Harry Be Happy, and then we'll probably do some more work over here as well. Take care, get some rest, enjoy this beautiful full moon, and we'll see you tomorrow.